So if we could go into this question of what is beauty, whether it is something created by man or something that you see in nature, or it has nothing to do with the world, but something deeply inward. Does it need the world, the stone, the color, the paint? Or it is something that cannot possibly be expressed? If we could go into this question of what is beauty, inescapable reality comes this becoming more and more division, more and more supposition.
Cheers.